Comes all the way down. No icing called there. Play carries on. Almost 9 minutes into period two. Washington still clinging to a 2-1 advantage. Hathaway, the man who's given him that lead with his third goal of the season, third goal in as many as two games. This is icing this time against Pittsburgh.
He's got 2 points in this game, a goal and assist, and Hathaway's very upset with the headshot he took at center ice from Jeff Carter. He caught him sort of with the chicken wing to his head, and he was very upset right at center ice, and that's why he went after him after whistle went. Here's how this all transpired. Here in the neutral zone, watch Carter come in, and there's that little elbow, the left elbow coming into the back of the head of Hathaway. And as the shift ended, that's why Hathaway went right up to him and went after him for that shot to the back of the head.
A little saber rattling between those two as Carter digs in on the draw. Nice move, Orloff. He tried to get to the interior. Ruedel said, no, you don't.